My name is Adebanke Adebayo, and my major is applied communication and English literature. The people were very loving, so it made onboarding really easy for me, you know, and the natural environment really was suiting. I loved it, and it made settling in really easy. The academic atmosphere of SIUE was really great for me, speaking of the faculty and the staff and the resources in place to use, like the library and all of those, really got me moving on with my studies real quick. And also for the quality of education itself was cutting edge. It was much more than I had, you know, in my mind that I was going to get. So I was really excited. I could do it all over again. The professors are very, very accommodative, and they understand the fact that, hey, you're an international student and you're trying to get into this community. Because I was like, hey, I don't know how to get on campus. And they're like, oh, don't worry, we're gonna come pick you from the airport. So they picked me up from the airport, took me to Cougar Village, you know, and they're like, oh, great. And they gave me a lot of kitchen wares when I came in, like pots, spoons, trays, everything was just, I was like, okay, that feels good, you know, to have that, you know, warm welcome. All you just need to do is to be able to dream it and work towards it. Be resilient, have your goals and your dreams, work towards it. And I tell you, as long as you dream it, you can achieve it at SIUE.